Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. An enormous red ring of light appeared in the sky over central Italy. Walter Binotto photographed it from the small town of Pisano in the foothills of the Italian Alps. This is an ELVE. ELVES often appear as a dim, flattened, expanding glow around 400 kilometers in diameter that lasts for, typically, just 1 millisecond. They occur in the ionosphere 100 kilometers above the ground over thunderstorms. The ELVE was generated by intense lightning in a storm near Ancona about 285 kilometers south of me, says Binotto. One bolt was so strong, it generated an intense electromagnetic pulse. The red ring marks the spot where the EMP hit Earth's ionosphere. Normal lightning bolts carry 10 to 30 kiloamperes of current. This bolt was about 10 times stronger than normal. Binotto created a graphic showing the scale of the ELVE. It was about 100 kilometers high and nearly 360 kilometers wide, says Binotto. I have been photographing upper atmospheric lightning and transient luminous events since 2019, hundreds of them, and this is one of the biggest structures I have ever seen. Thank you.